At the studio, way too excited to be stretching a canvas.
I'm putting together the stretcher bars that I got from my local art store.
Taking the whole frame to a doorway so I can square the corners using a hammer. You should really use a mallet though.
I found this really lightweight, fine weave canvas and I'm so excited to try it. And then I got this canvas stretching tool. I left this price sticker on it because it was really expensive. If I don't like it, I'm gonna return it. But it works really good.
It's so tight.
And then the dreadful corners. I kind of just go with the flow with it. I snip a little, staple a little, and let it be.
Then it's time to gesso it up. Look at that fine tooth on the canvas. Ooh, it's gonna be so good.
I don't want any brush strokes, so I'm rolling it out.